my friends. One of the things that you hear self-help gurus and life coaches say often is that you need to set your intentions and be aligned with your goals. That sounds fancy and nice, but what exactly does that mean? I think that it can be interpreted a few different ways, personally and professionally. I interpret this to mean that once you set your mind to something, then you can achieve it. But even if that isn't super concrete, let's dig in a little bit deeper. Setting intentions means that you have decided on a place that you want to be in your business, or a better word would be your goal. So you have made up your mind that you're going to achieve a certain goal, and usually goals have a time frame attached to them. And you have gone so far to map out on the calendar of when all the things need to get done to reach that goal will happen. Created all your task lists. You've announced this plan to your team if you have one, or your friends and family. You've assigned all the tasks and you think that you are all set to go. And this is gonna be great and it's gonna get done if it kills you. But then it doesn't get done. Kind of like you're driving down the road and the brakes went on fast. What happened? It was all laid out. Everyone knew what needed to happen and when. The plan was set. You didn't quite get there. For some reason, it got derailed. Well, here's the deal on intention. The popular saying that the road to hell is paved with good intentions is a bit extreme, but it does have a little bit of truth to it. When we set our mind to something, especially a big task, let's say like losing 100 pounds or getting 60 new portrait clients a month that we need, we need to be 100% in. And in my example above, your team needs to be 100% in. And you need to believe beyond a shadow of a doubt that the goal can be accomplished in the time frame you have set for yourself, even if you think it's really hard. The reason you succeed or fail at a task, especially a large one, is not because you don't think it can't be done. It's because you don't commit yourself 100% to the end result and the work that it takes to get there. Committing yourself 100% means that your conscious and unconscious mind are working together to reach that goal. Every single decision that you make moving forward and moving toward that goal has to be in sync. When you're not 100% committed, we can make tiny decisions that derail us from our ultimate goal, even if we don't mean to. So say we want to lose weight and we go to a party and we think that one stop at the appetizer table isn't going to kill us, or a few cocktails are no big deal. We act in direct opposition to the task we have set in front of us. The same thing happens in business. The reason we do this is because somewhere in the back of our head, we don't truly believe that we can achieve the results that we want. So we sabotage ourselves even if things are going well. And the entire goal gets off track when we can say, ugh, you know what? We make ourselves feel better and say, that was never even really going to happen anyway. I was thinking too big, and we make excuses. Setting big goals usually means that we are going to be asking our brain to set aside and step out of its comfort zone. I'll get more into this in some of the other sections on limiting beliefs, but in a nutshell, our brain wants us to be safe and comfortable. Eating cookies is fun. Going to the gym is not for most people. Leg day can be literally painful, and we have to work through the idea that our brain is telling us to stay home and chill besides getting up and going to the gym. But if we do it enough times, our brain will start to think that the gym is fun and it's what we need to do. We retrain it to think it like we want it to. Now, maybe you love the gym and good for you. So if that example doesn't resonate with you, think of something that you have to do regularly that isn't fun or easy, and how you have to convince yourself to do it every time. It's the same principle. When you have 100% belief in your goals, when all your actions are moving to crush it, when all you can think about is meeting and exceeding the goal in front of you, then your intentions are aligned with your beliefs and nothing can stop you.